speaking to a statue. What funny is that? The borderline would separate young teenagers and grown-ups. And let me ask you a question. How many of you are 20 years old?
I'm going to be 20 years old.
You remember the three wishes I wished when I was 20 years old, right? Wish number one. I want people around me to live life happily ever after, just like Cinderella. Wish number two. I want a boyfriend. I want a girlfriend. Well, if I do have, I want to send my girlfriend to Korea. And wish number three. Now, fear that in my heart. Now, fear that in my mind. Now, think deeper. Do you know what actually is your wish? Maybe it's about your family. Maybe it's about your career. Maybe it's about your future. Robert Frost once said, two roads diverge in the yellow wood. See one traveler along with them. Yeah. That's meeting speaker Cristiano Clara Vanessa all talked about the cross-strait surface trade tax. Today, I'm not going to talk about how the pros and cons of the trade tax or the political issues. I want everybody to think about it. What does it mean? What does it mean to be the winner of the lottery ticket? To be the winner of the trade tax? Think about it. And why does so much young adults protest against the government? They smash the windows, of the restaurant. Is it fun? Is it exciting? No. Smashing a window is not fun, not exciting. Smashing a window is because their future is uncertain. They are feared. Why? Because sports have 4 score in 2 years. All their goals are straight. Reading for 7 years, writing an entrance exam, enter. Reading for 2 years, write an entrance exam, enter. And enter. All their goals are straight. And finally, we got to NCKU. But can you imagine when you're over 22 years old? What is your future? All of us may be frightened. There are vast options and very enormous competition. Who can be a doctor? Who can be a dentist? Who can be a writer? Who can be a lawyer? Or who can be an entrepreneur? There are so many options to do. But all of it has one thing. It's hard to attain. We need to do very much effort to attain the goal. So let me ask myself. Do we really did this effort? Maybe you can say, I took my test a lot, 3 days before the exam. Is it worth effort? Maybe, or maybe not. Sir Thomas once said a story. The story was like this. There was a young man and a master. The young man said, yes, sir, I want to be a billionaire. How can I do it? And the master said, come to the beach at 4 a.m. tomorrow morning. And so, the young man followed suit. The next day, 4 a.m., the young man rubbed his eyes and came to the beach. The master said, go down to the beach. And the young man did so. And when the water was at his waist, he thought, what? I want to be a billionaire, not a lifeguard. Lifeguard won't make billions of money. Why go in the water? And the master said, keep going. If we walk to success. And the young man kept going, just as the water was going on his chest. The, the, master puts his head into the water and makes the young man drown. Just as the young man was about to blink, the master pulls his head up. Young man, do you know what? Do you know what are you doing now?
I want to breathe! I want to breathe!
Yeah. The master says, yes, remember this building. You want to breathe, right? You want a success? Success like you want to breathe. How much you want a success, it can say how much you want to breathe. And now, let me tell you one thing that may hurt some of you. Do you really do effort? Maybe not. Do you use a cell phone? Do you play League of Legends? Do you use the Facebook or your iPad? Yes, you really did. If you really want success, you need sacrifice. Cell phone, throw it away. League of Legends, delete it. Facebook, don't use it. You won't. If you sacrifice all those, you will be one step closer to success. And remember, this is just one step closer to success. It's not being success. If you want success, you need to sacrifice more. You need to sacrifice everything. Hey, honey, that's class 8. You should say this. Let's go take next year, January 1st. And don't call me. I want to be success and meet you. Yeah, that's the right thing. What's your third wish? What's your third wish? Is it about the future? Yes, I think maybe it's about future. It's all about being successful. Being success is a sacrifice. What's your third wish? Sacrifice. Back to him.
Okay, for this 266 seeker, we know what's the vocal suite. And just like we can sing when we are exercising, and we can sing different songs when we are doing different exercise.
Oops, sorry.
What? Preston, you want to talk to us? Okay, let's look at Preston.
Oh, oh, oh. I'm going to come to a different language.